It was at this time exactly 24 hours ago that News Channel 5 first told you Rutland Police Officer Sergeant David Schawacker is out of a job after watching pornography on work computers. But now that he's gone, there are others who could be on the chopping block too. News Channel 5's Mia Moran joins us live with details new at 6 tonight.
Well, Gus, if some people in the Rutland community have their way, the former police sergeant won't be the only one to lose his job. The pressure is mounting for the city's police chief, Tony Bossy, to step down.
Yeah, it seems as though somebody was asleep at the switch.
After three decades of duty, Rutland's embattled police chief Tony Bossy could be on his way out.
I don't think he's being a true leader in the situation.
Residents and now some city officials are demanding that he be fired.
Changes need to be made, and if those changes aren't forthcoming, then we're willing to look at other things.
In a letter adopted Monday night, Board of Aldermen President David Allaire tells the police commission to terminate the chief by May 1st or face serious consequences.
We will initiate a discussion about either dissolving the police commission and amending how they operate.
After news surfaced that Sergeant David Schawacker was looking at pornography on a work computer, Bossy, who contends the right steps were taken in the investigation, has come under fire.
I'm glad to see that somebody is actually standing up and making some tough decisions. Yeah. You know, and actually, that's the sentiment of most of the public.
Not so, according to one member of the police commission. Scott Holmquist tells the Rutland Herald the board's threat is merely political and not reflective of the people. While it's unclear what the commission will do, dozens of people have signed business owner Tracy Penna's petition calling for Bossy to be fired and putting an end to the police commission.
The police commission, what they're reporting, is not the sentiment of the public. Majority of the people in this city that are taxpayers and, you know, parents and people that have some voice here are saying the same thing I'm saying.
Now, David Allaire says the Board of Aldermen could take action as soon as May 3rd to get rid of the police commission. Chief Tony Bossy did not return calls for comment. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.